I'm starting it off with the ollie for the video. Yeah.
Welcome back, guys, to a new video. And today it's going to be a DIY backyard skate park kind of tour. I'm just going to be really a skating video. I'm also going to try to land a kickflip today. I don't know if I'm going to do it, but I'm just going to try today. And if not, I'm definitely probably going to record it tomorrow. And that might be a separate video. But yeah, let's get into it. A baker board, and it's 8 inches wide. Got some nice trucks and wheels, and it's really cool. The grip tape is so grippy, it's actually been like ripping off my skin. The cat's next door, and Baba really wants to see them, and he's running around like right in that window. That's the first obstacle. Skateboard's so loud because it has hard wheels. First obstacle I kind of have is this like one stair over there. And then my back leg right here. And I can like ollie down it, just go down it. It's kind of rough, but it's fun to play around with. Next thing, we kind of have this slope I can try to do tricks on. Oh my god, it's getting really dark out. No, it doesn't look that dark. What are you doing? Oh my god. What the? Oh, look at this. How did he get up there? What is he doing? He's trying to look for the key. He's gone paranoid.
Want more videos with Babo? Comment down below.
So I have this little ledge thing I try to just like go on, and then I have this little like, it's like a chair thing. I try to like sometimes slide on it and try to ollie off of it.
Turn the light on right now. All right, doesn't really make a difference, but best we can do for a night sesh. So right now I'm gonna try some kick flips.
Actually, the other day, I actually landed a kickflip holding on to something. Holding on to that thing, I actually landed it. So right here, I have this, like, I call it, like, a rocket thing. Because I try to put my board, like, right there. So I can, like, come in and out like it's almost a half pipe, but it's obviously not because it's flat ground. It's just a little bit of slope. So before I go back inside, I'm gonna get one last one.
I'm gonna go inside now and compare my new board to my old board.
So we got new Vans shoes as well. Pretty cool. New board.
Oh boy.
Really light. And the wheels don't spin as long as softer wheels.
Thank you for watching today's video. Hope you liked it. And if you ever have any video suggestions, you can go check out my Discord, the link below. I have one more thing to say. So I'm going to be trying to post for 3 weeks. I post like one video every week and then take a break the last week of the month. And yeah, so hope you like the upcoming videos. It's going to be pretty cool. So until next time, Dog Dog did it.